Okay, so we are going to strap a iPhone 3GS to a remote-controlled car today.
Ha ha.